dismiss, we'd like to share with you just a few announcements that will help keep you updated with everything happening here at Angus Church. Directly following our service, we'll be having a lunch together. The lunch is $5 per person. All money raised will be going to the awesome work that God is doing at His Open Door Ministry. On September 30th, directly following our service, we will be hosting a Kenya auction. Dr. Rick Cope and his good friend Scott Gordon will again be going and doing ministry together in Kenya. Their goal is to financially bless as many people as they can while they are there. This auction gives you as a church the opportunity to be a part of all the wonderful things God is doing in Africa. On September 30th from 4 to 8 p.m., we'll be hosting a high school night at our house. This is a great opportunity for students in the 9th through the 12th grade to invite their friends to come check out all the things happening with the student ministries here at Angus Church. On October 31st, we will be hosting a fall carnival right here in our church parking lot. We are asking you as a church to help donate candy as well as gift cards for our door prizes. This is a great way for us to show the love of Christ to our community. We want to thank you again for joining us this morning at Angus Church, and we hope to see you again next week.